In clinical trials and single-arm studies, bias is the systematic deviation from true values of treatment effect to the intentional or unintentional adjustment of results. Bias can result from aspects of trial design, the way a trial is carried, or the way the results are analyzed or evaluated.